Good evening. I'm Megan Oros, welcoming you to the first ever Westminster Christmas Classics. Throughout this program, we'll travel through Yuletide stories, new and old. Our first tale is a lighthearted adaptation of Who is Coming to Our House, featuring the performances of Westminster's own children and youth. Please enjoy this production of Westminster's Christmas Classics.
Who is coming to our house?
Someone,
says Mouse.
Oops. Make room, oink, oink,
says Pig.
I will butt aside the rig.
Dust the beams,
says Ram.
We must clean bath,
says Lamb.
Someone,
says Mouse.
Sweep the earth,
says Chick.
Stack the hay,
says Goose.
And quick.
Who is coming to our house?
Someone,
says Mouse.
Someone's coming from afar.
I will nose the door ajar.
Meow. But it's dark,
says Cat.
They will never come,
says Rat.
Yes, they'll come,
says Mouse.
Someone's coming to this house.
I will lay an egg,
says Hen.
I will spread my tail for them.
Who is coming to this house?
It's Mary and Joseph,
she whispers to Mouse.
Good evening. I'm Anna Grace Gilbert. Welcome back to Westminster's Christmas Classics. For your viewing pleasure, next up we have The Innkeeper, a story of humor and surprise. I hope you enjoy this classic Christmas tale.
There was nothing the innkeeper liked more than a good night's sleep.
Oh, you're in luck. This is my last room and it sleeps four.
You all have pets?
Oh no, sir, this is a non-stink room. You'll have to put them around back in the stable.
Any good restaurants around here?
Well, most people prefer the Waffle House.
Thank you.
One night, there was a knock at the door.
No room.
But we're tired.
And we've traveled day and night.
There's two blankets. The only room is in the stable behind the back. Sign the register.
Mary
and Joseph. Then she shut the door, climbed the stairs. Got into bed and went to sleep. But then later there was another knock at the door.
Can we have one smaller blanket?
Here, one smaller blanket.
Then she shut the door, climbed the stairs, got into bed, and went to sleep. But then a bright light woke her up.
Oh, a light is so bright. That's all I need.
Then she shut the door, climbed the stairs, drew the curtains, got into bed, and went to sleep. Then there was another knock at the door.
What's the matter? Lost your sheep?
We're here to see Mary and Joseph.
Around the back!
Then she shut the door, climbed the stairs.
This is so annoying.
Got into bed and went to sleep. But there was yet another knock at the door.
We are three kings.
We've come around the back!
Then she slammed the door, climbed the stairs.
You call them wise men? Don't they know I'm trying to sleep?
Got into bed and went to sleep. But then a chorus of singing woke her up.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
So she got out of bed.
All right, that does it.
Stamped down the stairs. Threw open the door.
All right, that does it.
Went around the back, stormed into the stable.
This is so ridiculous.
I was just about to speak when...
You'll wake the baby!
Baby!
Yes, a baby has this night been born.
And just at that moment, suddenly, amazing, her anger seemed to fly away.
So asleep! Here, hold this. I'll be right back.
In fact, she thought the baby was so special.
Amazing! Everyone wake up! You gotta wake up!
Much sleep that night.
Jesus Christ was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
Who needs sleep?
Then hear a choir sing, the music seemed to come from
Oops. I mean, like, I'm confused.
Why are you
Oh. Wait, are you recording?
Who's coming to our house?
It's Mary and Joseph.
That sounded so like Irish.
G'day, mate. I'm very good life.
Jeez, what was that?
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to my vlog channel.
Hey, guys, welcome to the YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment
down below. Today, we're doing last
week. Today, we're going to go raid a church. Here we go.
Let's go! Top 10 best churches in Knoxville. Coming in at
What's going on? We're raiding the church offerings.
Westminster Presbyterian.
Now, this is the number one church. We're going to give y'all a tour. We're giving y'all a tour of the best church in Knoxville. Maybe Tennessee, maybe America. Hey. We don't even know yet.
And can you be madder?
Madder? Yeah. I just yelled it at you. The only room is in the stable.
You gotta cut us off.
Cheers, love.
Cheers.
Nolan, get your stuff on.
Where did you get these sticks from?
Here we go.
Yep.
I don't think. Oh. Okay. Good. We practiced that.
Amazing.
Pizza. Like right. Pizza.
This
bread.
Is it. This is it. One more time.
You got this. Go. One
Bobby,
last
stop.
Time.
Bobby, do a stop.
Who left?
Allie.
Christmas classic. I said Christmas classic, not okay. Classics. Look up at the camera.
Put it down, pick the mug up and start.
Okay, so. No, that's okay.